Olympians and community leaders came together today for the 4th annual Lute and Kelly Olson Party with a Purpose. The athletes spent time with kids from the Boys and Girls Club of Tucson. The evening included silent auctions to raise money for the club.
Well, the Boys and Girls Club is a very special thing for this community. And having the Olympians come out and be part of it with the kids because of the way that they're going to do live auctions and different things like that to raise money for the club. So it's called Party with a Purpose, and it really is something special.
This year, the Boys and Girls Club of Tucson is hoping to raise nearly $1 million in the fourth quarter to continue to serve more than 4,000 young people.